Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. I want to be strong on my own, without a group. If there were only someone who would understand that to adult me.
Yeah, Maya told me to come here. This model. Is it this building? Wow. So this place didn't always suck. Our parents dreamed of this? Everyone's losing their futures. That's all adults are. A slave to the system. Where are you, Maya? Great. It's locked. I'm trapped. I've always been trapped. Maya? Did Maya do this? CB. Cherry Blossom. It's Maya's signature. She's amazing.
The city's a blank canvas. begging for us to paint it with our hopes and dreams. I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
How could I ever be proud of myself? Everyone can see how talented she is. I couldn't be more different. Who's there? That's a relief. What's with this place? Why all the sticky notes? Antidepressants. I've taken enough medication. Not Maya, too. She has been acting weird lately.
Cherry blossoms bloom within the grasp of death. With most flowers, the rot sets in, then they fall. That's the price of new life. Not cherry blossoms, though. They bloom beautiful, they fall beautiful. That's how I want my life to be.
Why is she not replying? Come on! I have to find her. It's gone, right? Where is the studio? Suicide spot. Creepy. Maya, I hope you're all right. Emily doesn't get it.
Gotcha. So you don't really like this place. I get it. People in this town see graffiti as nothing but trashy doodles. And my classmates talk about me. Might not be a bad idea to leave town, actually. The great thing about graffiti is, the world's your canvas. And as long as I'm with you, I can have fun anywhere.
There's no way out. are you here? Is this your studio? Are these Maya's sketches? These aren't even finished. And they look this good. They seem happy. A new life. So full of life. Maya? Why won't she reply? Where are you? Am I going crazy? It's beautiful. Who did Maya have in mind? Did you post this too? Even more followers. I lost followers again. Some new followers here. I need to upload stuff like this to get as many likes as Maya.
Wow, sexy! Loving it.
Stop with the boring photos already. No sexy stuff, no followers. Congrats on reaching your follower goal.
Come on! We want sexy pics on
it! Stop! Just stop! Please!
Situation to deal with. I was out of line. I was thinking selfishly. I'm so sorry.
No, I shouldn't have gotten mad like that.
Thanks, Anita. I guess I haven't accepted Maya's death yet.
Huh?
Why did she jump from the villa? Why did she have to die?
Maya's dead? Wait. Maya's really dead? How could I forget that?
Are you all right, Anita? Hello? Hello?
Who's this?
Find it.
Who?
died. But her art lives on. Even more followers. No one is ever going to notice me. This is where I jumped from.
Bad things happen because of you!
Maybe I can be like her. Here goes. The villa? But why didn't I die? What the fuck? Oh no, my battery. What? Who would do this? Thank you.
Wait, it's back on? How could somebody do this? Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait. I bet it was these guys. This is just like before. You're so good to me, but you're leaving me behind. Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all?
So what'd you think of the book?
The author killed themselves. They were young. Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it? I wonder what they were thinking right before they died. Anyway, I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter. You really are shy, aren't you? Actually, kind of like that, though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way. I can't wait to read more.
Okay. Letters.
wonder what those guys are talking about. Fortune telling? A lot of people are getting into that, huh? You don't believe in that stuff? Well, I think there's something real about it. My great-grandmother was a fortune teller. I hear people here used to treat her like some sort of prophet. But they all eventually turned on my great-grandmother. Guess you can predict other people's futures. But not your own.
Tarot cards. No point predicting my future. This is for the college Amelie wants to go to. Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that. Amelie hated the way her brother looked at her. I bet she wants to leave to get away from all that. Amelie's not like this, though. Right?
Stay home alone!
School.
Go away!
You're a freak!
Cuck! Piece of shit!
This guy looks familiar. They're hurt. Where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Amelie.
What's that? Oh, you like what you see? Come closer then. Wait a sec. You two are from my class. Those glasses look good on you. Sorry, she's so cute. I couldn't help myself. Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome.
Maya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me. I was invisible to her. School.
There's no beauty in any of this. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking about something. In a letter. Read it when you get home, okay?
Where was it? Book. So, it is a curse. But why me? Why do I have to be cursed like this?
Find what in a place like this?
Witch's curse? Is that why I saw what I did before? there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these.
School. Why does this always happen?
I've never seen Maya like that before. It's not true. What? Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see? Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before either. Amelie's locker. Just a novel. Wait a sec. Wait. What's inside, and I can't look away. Here it is. What's this letter? Was it inside the book?
Remember when I said I wanted to live like a cherry blossom? To be beautiful and dignified for a fleeting moment, simply by letting go of life. Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience true beauty, if only for a moment.
I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world. Gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different, hate them, try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you.
Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But I just...